from revelation to inspiration to manifestation. It was through that process that God gets his will done. That's why you can't afford to give up now, because God has invested too much in you. For me to give up now. He's got too much invested in me. He's got too much invested in me to give up now. So devil, doesn't matter what you throw at me, I've made up in my mind. See, that's the reality of the situation. Oh, God bless me. That we have to make up in our mind that for the Lord I live and for the Lord I die. Unless you have your mind made up, then you will not come to the conclusion that for the Lord I live and for the Lord I die. Paul said it like this in 2 Corinthians, for I am jealous over you with godly jealousy, for I have a